Hi, so my phone's charging right now, so I'm on the floor. I just finished pumping. Bubs is up there. I finished braiding his hair this morning. I'm going to go and put his milk that I just pumped in one of his sippy cups for him. And then I'm going to put in my contacts, and then I'm going to wake him up so I can get him dressed. And then we'll probably be back, and y'all will see us in the car. See ya.
Hey, so we're back. I don't think y'all can hear me good because Chase is in his show back there. But yeah, so we're in the car. We're on our way to Walmart because we're going to get some stuff for Babe so he can start taking his lunch to work. So yeah, I'll see you guys in Walmart.
You guys, we're up here at Babe's job. My bun didn't get his lap sideways, but
he has 20. He's 9 months old
today. And we're going to see how much he weighs and all of that in a little bit at his appointment today. Kind of excited. We just brought him some lunch. And we're probably going to get ready to go in a little bit. Because we're probably going to go back to the house. Because his appointment isn't for like another 2.5-3 hours. So, yeah. That means we don't have much we should be out doing for that long. So, we're just going to go home or whatever. And then we'll be back. Maybe get Bubs a nap in while we're there. Yeah.
Hey, I'm home now. Just got back from taking lunch up to Terry. Did y'all see that? But now I'm home. I just came into the bathroom to get my tripod because it is around. It's 12:55 exactly, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and start on dinner for the simple fact that can I see how I did this the other day? Yeah. So if I start on dinner now, then it's gonna make it so. Okay, if I start on dinner now, it's gonna make it so that basically I can, what is it called? So that Trey's appointment is at 3:20, so I won't be back in time to make dinner. So see how I make it. I'm just gonna do some baked chicken. But I'll show you guys how I'm going to do that, okay? It could have for some reason, but yeah. So we're going to do some baked chicken. There are dishes in my sink until I wash them, so let's just not look at those at all. Okay, we're actually going to be looking here. What I'm about to be doing. Is that good enough for y'all? So first, let me turn my oven on to 350, okay? Next, let me wash my hands for y'all. Here's the chicken. Cream of mushroom. Cream of chicken. These sort of things. This is these flavorful blocks. We're gonna use two. And it. It doesn't like cream mushroom and stuff. So we're gonna leave it here, sprinkle a little more seasoning on top. That's where the other one was. It's already open. Awkward. And now we're gonna put it uncovered in the oven to bake for about an hour to an hour and a half on 350. Okay, you guys. I put it on the lower rack because that's just what I like. And now I'm gonna clean up my kitchen, so I'm gonna clean up the stove and everything, and I'm gonna wash dishes, and then I'll be back with you guys. Hi, you guys.
Wait! Hi, baby. I love you. I love you, baby. You love mommy? You say bye bye? Bye bye. Bye bye.
This was my mother's, and I'd like to wear it when I go to the palace.
I love you.
It's almost like taking her.
Really. Hi.
I understand.
You want me to go bye bye?
Oh,
you're so funny. Yay! Yay!
Hey y'all, excuse my ugliness, but right now, Trey is asleep. I'm sitting here doing my homework and drinking some wine, and Leah is over there.
Hi.
She's gonna have a channel, so you guys, you know, stay tuned, and that'll be there when she has it.
I'll put somebody, y'all.
You guys won't mind, though. It's okay.
Hey, y'all. So I'm at sleepy, so we're gonna go to sleep. Trey, say goodnight.